Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, the sum of two integers is 55. If one of the integers is minus 20, find the other. Let's see the solution now. We are given that the sum of two integers is 55. And we are given one integer as minus 20. We have to find the other integer. So let the other integer be equal to x. So we have x plus of minus 20 is equal to 55, or x minus 20 is equal to 55, since plus minus is minus, and from here we have x is equal to 55 plus 20. So this gives us x is equal to 75. Therefore we say the other integer is equal to 75. So 75 is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.